going over the ball on the wall rotator cuff endurance exercise, okay? So we're going to start with the ball, okay? You're going to be pressing into the wall, arms stay straight. You're going to start with that wrist about shoulder height, all right? You're actively pushing into the wall, all right? From here, you're just going up and down. You're going small movements first, okay? And then you can also go side to side. And then you can also go circles each way, maintaining that pressure into the ball, okay? So this is a weightless ball here, all right? As a progression, you can go into with a medicine ball, same patterns.